Example 5. If y is equal to log 2x plus 3, find dy by dx. Again, let 2x plus 3 is some t. Therefore, differentiate both sides with respect to x. So, what we get? Dt by dx is equal to d by dx of 2x plus 3. So, dt by dx is equal to d by dx of 2x plus 3 is 2. And since we have taken 2x plus 3 is t, let us substitute in y. So, y is equal to log of t. Differentiate both sides with respect to t. So, dy by dt is equal to d by dt of log t. We get dy by dt is equal to d by dt of log t is 1 by t. So, we got dt by dx and we got dy by dt. We want to know dy by dx. So, dy by dx can be written as dy by dt times dt by dx. So, dy by dt is nothing but 1 by t. Dt by dx is nothing but 2. So, 2 by, since we have considered 2x plus 3 is t, so what we get? In the place of t, we can write 2x plus 3. So, dy by dx is equal to 2 by 2x plus 3.